Less than a week ago, Melania Trump visited a detention center for immigrant children, while wearing a jacket that read, "I really don't care. Do you?" Judging from the response on Twitter, it's safe to say that people were astounded by the callous statement. In the week following Melania's shameless decision to wear this jacket, celebrities have been making their own outfits to wear in response. As Pearl Jam performed in Milan on Friday night, Jill Vedder, who is the wife of frontman Eddie Vedder, watched from the side of the stage, while wearing a jacket that said, "Yes, we all care. Why don't you?" On the red carpet at the Radio Disney Music Awards, 15-year-old Iron Man 3 actress Jenna Ortega wore a white leather jacket with the words, "I do care and you should too" on the back. She later shared the photograph to Instagram with the caption, "Dear at FLOTUS." 39-year-old Freaks and Geeks actress Busy Phillips shared an Instagram of the t-shirt that she made herself. She wrote, "I made a shirt because I do care deeply. I hope you do, too. Not caring is super lame. Once you're past the age of say 12. She then linked to organizations that are working to end the humanitarian crisis going on in America. Clothing company Wild Fang wrote on their Instagram story, "So, what if we made our own version of Melania's jacket and donated all of the proceeds to @RaiseStigsis, who's in?" They later shared the jacket they designed and informed followers that it was completely sold out within a few hours. RaiseStigsis is the Texas Immigration Legal Services charity, which aims to end family separation, detention and deportation of immigrants. American spoken word artist and singer Michael Franti also had his say. He shared photographs of a t-shirt he made to Instagram and wrote, "I really do care. Do you?" Nevada Congresswoman Dina Titus also posted a response on Twitter, adding a sign to the back of her outfit, while she was at work.